Still here at the Commemorative Air Force Museum. They have a C-46 here. All these planes are functional out here, as well as in the hangar, and they actually let you come into the C-46, so let's go check it out. It's a World War II aircraft. You got a duck.
But you're right, this is a noisy, windy, and cold airplane. Hot on the ground and noisy. Freezing at 20,000 feet. You got it. Video!
That's incredible, this area right here. Conceived
China
in 1936,
doll.
First flew in March.
This plane is not a war plane. This plane was delivered to the Army Air Corps. This plane was belonged to the military in 1950. This plane flew a lot of civilian, a lot of airlines owned this plane over the years.
Is there anything you did on stuff that is original? Like, the
whole plane?
Or the seat belt was original?
No. These all came out of the C-130.
All right, let's come down here. Oh, I guess this is where you sleep. All right, this is kind of fun. Bring your kids to the Commemorative Air Force Museum in Camarillo. Small donation. We paid $7 a person donation for adults. See a little bit of history.
This makes perfect sense. Can I look in there?
Yeah, sure. Pilot, co-pilot.
I'm going to have to bring my kids here next time. They love this kind of stuff.
I'm sorry. Pilot, co-pilot, and radio men.
Now let's look out the window here.
If somebody were to open up these things.
Cool. This is really neat. They have two hangars. The main hangar has the museum in it, historical exhibits, and this hangar we're looking at is where they are refurbishing aircraft. All right, over and out.
That's the
to lock it up.
No,